How can this be? Our household brings in good money.
In that video, she goes on to ask, how can anybody survive the high cost of living that we're all experiencing? I'm going to explain to you guys why the financial crisis that's coming is much worse than the 2008 financial crisis. In 2008, I was my dad's assistant. He was a real estate broker and he had a direct pipeline to foreclosure banks. I was the first person to arrive at new homes that were foreclosed upon, and this is what I often found, because people just didn't care. They got up and they left. The consumer credit card debt crisis that we are going into right now, and that is affecting each one of these age classes, see, basically everybody is going delinquent on their credit cards, is worse than the real estate crisis of 2008. Here's why. Because when your mortgage is foreclosed upon, the only recourse the bank has, they can take your house. You can leave your house like this. You can walk away. Now, yes, it's horrible. It sucks. You lose your house. You got to go sleep on your neighbor's couch or whatever, but they can't come after you personally. They can only take your house. You can go across the street and rent a different house. But if you can't pay your credit card debt or personal consumer debt, it's a lot worse. See, they used to even put you in jail, which they don't really do anymore. But what can happen to you if you can't pay your credit cards is they can come after you personally and garnish your wages and levy your bank account. That means you can't pay child support. You can't buy groceries. They're taking money from your bank account. That is much worse than the financial crisis of 2008. And this is going to hit by September. See, personal savings, excess savings, will be depleted by September 2023, and people will not be able to pay their credit card bills anymore. Leave a comment and let us know if you're one of the people who are caught in this record-breaking rising credit card crisis. Also, be sure to follow, because in the next video, I'm going to give you some ideas of how I would deal with this.